Well, here we go. Cheap and sleazy, quick and fast.
Mouse trap thing. So, Mr. Mouse, so I can adjust this, walks along here, or rat. This bucket's high enough so it shouldn't jump out. And go along here. I think it's, oh, it's safe, but look. I put a magnet there. So, he's got a sense of security walking along here. And I guess here the magnet lets loose. I already kind of six mice with other traps. But anyway, I guess I could go quite elaborate with this stuff, but I...
That's fine.
Yeah, I know.